SOLIDWORKS Inspection has always sought to dramatically reduce the amount of time and effort that is required to create first article inspection documentation. SOLIDWORKS Inspection 2023 takes that ethos up a level with improvements in speed, control and consistency. For 2023, standalone inspection gets a clean new look with a whole interface update. This new interface is more concise, making each option clear and easy to identify. Current and new standalone users alike will be thrilled to discover that the all-new auto-ballooning capability now extends to file formats such as PDF files. The previously existing Smart Extract feature has been replaced with a new auto-extract command. The auto-extract command is now a one-stop shop that handles auto-ballooning for all supported file formats, 2D or 3D. This provides an enormous jumpstart to the process and will save huge amounts of time setting up inspection reports from PDF files. Inspection brings added intelligence to cases where manual ballooning is used as well. Manual extract will now identify the characteristics selected and eliminates the need to switch back and forth between specific tools. When working with the SOLIDWORKS add-in, inspection setup can now be fine-tuned with a set of criteria. Sequences can now be created and named for future use. These sequences set a custom starting point that can be applied for a variety of purposes. Auto extract can now be limited by sheet as well for an added level of control. By default, all sheets will be included with a default starting value, which can, of course, be adjusted. Each sheet can now follow its own sequence or continue on from a previous sheet's numbering. Take advantage of the power of automated ballooning in more situations than ever before with added control over sheets and sequences. Cleanup and reorganization has been enhanced as well. The characteristic tree now provides a pane where balloon numbering can be viewed and modified by sheet or drawing view. Reordering all balloons at once is now as easy as drag and drop to reorder sheets. All balloons involved will automatically be updated instantaneously. Likewise, reordering a drawing view results in the same effect. In the characteristic table, balloons can be reordered by view or manually dragged. Along with the ability to fine-tune ballooning per sheet comes the export of multiple sheets as well. Just like creating balloons per sheet, the export options now allow for control over included sheets per document. This applies to PDF exports as well as Excel outputs. SOLIDWORKS Inspection is more consistent, more intelligent, and more efficient than ever before. Take advantage of the power, retain the control, and get your inspection documentation done faster with Inspection 2023.